Hold up, before you do this, back your data up, but go to the options where it says error, status, right click it. You'll get this dialog box, press OK. It's going to format the hard drive, so it's going to refresh it all. It'll finish after it's formatted. You can see once that's done, you need to go back out of the options, refresh, and you'll get the normal status hard drive, and then your hard drive's up and running and it's working. So it's a quick and easy fix for your CCTV system.